Hazrat Abu Sayyid Khudri radiyallahu anhu states, on 16th of Ramadan, we along with Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam went on a jihad. Some of us were fasting, whereas some of us were not fasting. The fast observing person did not criticize the one who was not fast observer, and the fast omitter did not reproach the fast observer. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 2610.